All right, here we are at the Normandy Condominiums. Here is condominium number 7 with a little miniature skinny door. So, we got to replace the locks, windows. But here's the kitchen. Leah and Carter. So kitchen needs some work. Let's see here. Come right into the living room. With track lighting that all needs to be replaced. Doors need to be replaced. The weird brown wall. It's got to go. Carpet's got to go. Hopefully get some wood floors in here. This is the guest bedroom. It smells like cat. And windows need to be replaced. That closet is where they kept the cat because you can smell it. Place some interior doors. Almost the entire bathroom will have to go. Another sink in here. You can see tub and enclosure needs a lot of work. Heater is up here in this ceiling area. And come through the master bedroom. So, bed frame needs to be removed from the wall. More track lighting. Closet space. And then we'll eventually use that crawl space down there as a dryer vent to the outside. Here again, the living area. Super fancy utility room with the water heater in the back that needs some maintenance done on that, and dryer vent needs to go outside. So, as you can see, there's a lot of work that needs to be done, but we're excited for all the projects that are ahead of us. We have a little patio area out back, and hopefully, as we continue working on the condo, we'll have more videos to show you of the work that we're doing and the progress we're making, and you will be impressed, and we will still be glad that we did this and enjoying all of the fun we're going to be having totally remodeling everything about this condo. Carter, say goodbye. Can you wave goodbye? Yeah.